distorted lexicon, he calls it faith, strength, truth. But in just a moment, Peter Vollmer will ply his...